I'll tell you, one of the greatest performances I've ever seen in the history of basketball. This has just been unbelievable watching this. My goodness. I mean, wow.
And by the way, within his 49th minute of play, as DeRozan now has 44. It's an 8-point game. They're going to get this ball in. They do. Now they got to get it over the timeline. They barely do. Mitchell says, give me that thing. So that ball belongs tonight in this man's hands. He got fouled by Levine.
Wow. Well, you take a lot from this as you can. They're storming back into the second half, getting a pretty good talking to at halftime about competing. And boy, did the Cavs ever compete this second half. This has been phenomenal to watch.
That was the 17th foul that Donovan Mitchell has drawn here tonight. Wow. 17!
Wow. Unstoppable. Absolutely unstoppable.
Mitchell for three!
Oh,
unbelievable! Just a dynamite performance. Breathtaking, dazzling, phenomenal. There are not enough words to describe what Donovan Mitchell has done here tonight.
My goodness. I got nothing else to say. This is unbelievable.
60.
Wow.
That's what the bench looks like when your teammate scores 69 points.
Question any of the parents if you want to.